So there is one question from our subscriber. So I just want to clarify that question. Now the question is, how much nitrogen to be put in 100 kg of urea? This question was asked by our one subscriber, Sophia Saraka. So now I'm going to tell you how to solve this type of question. Basically, this is not a agricultural question. It is related to a chemistry, and it is just basic chemistry of class 9th or 10th. So now in the coming slide I will show how to solve this type of question. So first you should know the formula of urea, that is NH2CONH2, right? And the atomic number is hydrogen 1, helium 2, it's helium 2, lithium 3, beryllium 4, boron 5, carbon 6, nitrogen 7, oxygen 8, right? I should make it correct. It's basically 2. Don't get confused by this. It's 2. So in urea, how many nitrogen atoms? There is 2 atoms. And hydrogen atoms, there is 2 atoms. Nitrogen, this and this. And how many hydrogen? This and this. 4 atoms. And how many carbon? 1. And how many oxygen? 1. So basically there is one concept, like atomic weight is double of the atomic number, and it's just basic chemistry. And now in the coming slide I will show you how to calculate that. So basically NH2CONH2 is this mass number or atomic weight, both are same thing. So at I just told you that atomic weight is double of the atomic number. So nitrogen atomic weight is 14, hydrogen is remaining one, it's an exception, carbon is 12 and oxygen is 8. So how many of nitrogen atoms are in urea? That is 2. And how many oxygen atom? Is 1. How many carbon atom? 1. And hydrogen atom? 4. So now you have to multiply that hydrogen atom with atomic weight, because you have to calculate weight in 100 kg, means you have to calculate weight. Okay, so 2 into 14, 28, 1 into 16, 16, 1 into 12, 12, and 1 into 4, 4. So when you add up all these things, you will get 60. Okay, I am just putting this approximate number, because it's actually 14 point something atomic weight of nitrogen. I am just putting the approximate value. So when you just add up all these things, you will get 60 as a total weight of this formula, molecular urea, this molecular formula. So after getting this, you have to find the nitrogen percentage. Now it's basic percentage. You have to find nitrogen, just put nitrogen, and next put total atomic weight out of 60, and from how much kg? From 100 kg, put 100. So after solving this, you will get 46.6%, right? So in 100 kg, there is 46.6% nitrogen. Okay. Now, in the same way, you can calculate the concentration of oxygen also, 16 by 60. And after doing all this thing, you will get 26.6. Same way, you can calculate carbon also, 20%, and same way you can calculate hydrogen. So now the last thing is how to check you have just got the right answer. So after adding up all these things, you will get 100%. So by this question, you can see that this is basically not a agriculture question. This is basically, this question is just to test your basic thing, right? There is nothing such called new thing in this thing. So I hope this question is clear to you. Thank you.